What's going on? I'm running 305. This is what I should be running on the Tom's Places. Yeah, that 233. It's just, in my opinion, not made for Tom's Places. That's the first time I actually ran it as a Tom's Place. So be it. But here's 305, 564s. I'm at 28 volts, 28.8. Let's see how this route is. This 305 diesel. I dropped it down a little bit. I got 200 foot of lead. This thing's screaming. Let's check it out. About the bottom yet. We'll be right back. passes, I call that the money pass. That's really getting into the root. This is a tricky one. Because it's a flat wire. Watch the angle. I just
do it like this.
Difference on that 233 I did the other day, the bottom, it's really hard. You usually get a lot of, I call it pitch and shit. This is the way to go, man. Back in the day we ran 311, and now they have the seismic with the 305, so the 311 I think makes a beautiful finish. You can see your movement of your puddle. Basically can figure out who was welding. So, finish this out real quick. gets a little hairy.
Especially if it's the big cows, they got the mill scale. I always make sure I touch it with the grinder up here, get the mill scale off, because it'll show undercut. I'm running super, yeah, like I said, 28.8. I got this thing pegged. Just to see what this machine's all about, you know. It's the 200 foot, I'm loving it. No voltage lost. And here we go. I whip it like P5, man. That's me. It's a drag wire, but you see what I can get? I got no undercut. Yeah, I just winged it, you know? That's why I do these things. It's not like it's a perfect setting. I go balls to the wall. What I'm doing is I'm getting prepared for the job, and I have my ballpark numbers. I know this is only an 8-inch column, but it's only 8-inch. I'm going with 12 over about an inch and an eighth of meat compared to 1/2 inch. So I know I'm going in good. And like I said, it's 305, man. That's it. What am I at? 13 minutes with all my yapping and all. This is, right there was the 7018-532. Loved it. Loved it. Looks beautiful. Now here's a 233. You can see I got some. Right here you can see I got a couple pinch and shits from the Frank Fidel. But that's 233 on a column splice. Never do it again. I'm gonna run 3/16 in there, 7018 by Excalibur. I'm just messing around, but 305, baby, 5/64. That was a 233. 233 is made for vertical and overhead. That is it. And the nozzles, like I said, K126, aftermarket K126. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I'm working on this coupe. I framed it up. I used the from Tractor Supply. A bear got in and actually destroyed it, but I got the panels, so I'm gonna finish that today. That's pretty much it, man. Tack this bad boy down. Have a good day. Sunday is fun day. So I'm out of here. God bless America. Be safe, and I hope you like it. Later.